grace and truth from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. Kingdom of Heaven news. Joseph, God holy prophet and ambassador from Global Diplomat College Center. Kingdom of Heaven news. The mark of the beast. The mark of the beast. Revelation 14:6. Then I saw another angel flying high overhead, having the everlasting gospel to announce to the inhabitants of the earth, to every nation, tribe, language, and people. He spoke with a loud voice, "Fear God and give him glory, because the hour of his judgment have come. Worship the Master, worship the Maker of heaven and earth." The sea and spring water. A second angel follows, saying, "It has fallen. Babylon the great has fallen, who made all the nations drink the wine of her sexual immorality, which bring wrath." And the third angel followed them, spoke the loud words, "If anyone worship the beast and his image and receive a mark on his forehead or on his hand, he also drink the wine wrath which is mixed full strength in the cup of his anger, he will also be tormented with fire, suffered in the sight of the holy angel and in the sight of the Lamb. And the smoke of the tormented when go up ever. There is no day, no night for those who worship the beast and image. Anyone receive the mark? If anyone receive the mark on the right hand or the forehead, if anyone received the mark on the right hand or on the forehead, if anyone received the mark on the right hand or the forehead, he will also drink the wrath which mixed full strength cup of his anger. He also be tormented with fire in the sight of the holy angel. There is no rest day or night for those who worship the beast and his image. If anyone who received the mark of his name, this is the representative of the saints who keep the commandment and the faith of Jesus. Then I heard a voice from heaven, "Write, dead also die in the Lord, now are blessed. Yes, the Spirit, let them rest from the labor that follow them." The mark of the beast. The mark of the beast. Revelation speak about the mark of the beast. They are the wrath of God, the power of upon mankind, who received the mark, who received the mark of the beast in their forehead or their hand. This is Joseph, the Kingdom of Heaven News, from Global Diplomats College Center, Greenville, South Carolina. Joseph Forbes, called Holy Prophet and Ambassador. Part 1 of the Mark of the Beast. The Mark of the Beast. The great city Babylon has fallen. All nations who commit fornication and immorality with the beast, the mark of God. Hear what the prophet say. This is warning, 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 red light warning. The mark of the beast, the judgment of God have come. Serve God. Hear the gospel of the kingdom, the everlasting gospel. And this gospel of the kingdom shall be preached in all the world for witness. Then shall the end come. The law and the prophet. The law and the prophet. Hear the word of the Lord was unto John. And from that time, the kingdom of God have been preached. And everyone trod their way into it.